buy over here, you would have put $500 into HOA.
Yes, yes.
That $500 you could put towards your mortgage.
Yeah.
Or your daughter's books.
Yes.
For school.
Per month.
Yeah, per
that's
month.
That's crazy.
Yeah. I don't know if that's tax. That might be tax deductible. I don't know.
No idea. But look at this park that they have right here. The parks that they have are really nice.
Yeah.
They have a bigger park, I think, in the middle.
Yeah, nice and quiet back here.
Yeah. So this is the park?
Yeah, the corner. So, if somebody, if the trail ain't that wide and somebody's coming my way,
yeah,
I'll just pull over.
Oh, okay. Of course.
If they're aggressive and moving, then yeah, I'll just move off to the side.
Yeah.
Now we're gonna get in, it's gonna be some downhill.
Yeah.
There might be some steep uphill.
Okay.
Might have to get off our bike. I'll let you know.
Yeah.
Now let's do it.
Ready?
Huh? Going that way. That's where we're going, that way.
Okay. Sounds good. Sign on the left.
I think there's a map. Get a map online.
Oh, of these trails?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you're my map.
Oh, I think we're going. Oh, yeah, we're going to go up there. Oh, no, we're going east. Well, you know what? I think I'm going to turn around.
You gonna turn around?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's
huh?
He's taking a trail. Let's see here. Hold on. That might take us to the outer rim.
Okay. Yep.
Oh, I've rode this before. I'm remembering now.
Must be a while for you.
Yeah.
To go through this here.
Because you're kind of by yourself.
Oh, yeah. And there's East Garrison.
Yeah. Yeah, look at that.
It's nice. We're gonna go through? Too deep?
I don't know, I think we should hit that.
Ah, okay.
Because this will start taking us
further.
Further east.
East. And then we loop.
We could try it.
Yeah?
Yeah, we'll just head back this way.
Yeah.
I would stay up on the upper one.
Okay. That was a good one. Okay. That was a good downhill.
Yeah, this is like summertime.
Yeah.
Don't fall this off here. It's strong.
Yes. Oh, there's a drone. Familiar?
Yeah, this is the part of the road. We'll find a trail off this road.
Okay.
And then we'll start heading down. This is the road that'll take you to Laguna Seca.
Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I remember this. This is where we passed.
Yeah, this will take you, if you stay straight, this will take you down a big valley.
Uh-huh.
And then it's a steady grade all the way up to Laguna Seca.
I need some oil.
It's kind of dry. I think I used it last time I cleaned it up.